Max, another busy night and goal for you. 9 saves, but also an assist. We'll get to that in a little bit. But, you know, as a keeper, is it better to be busy or would you rather have that ball as far away from you as possible?
It's got to be a balance. Like, for instance, I don't mind the shots, but they need to come, I guess, in more moderation. I've been getting my fair share this season so far, but I don't really mind. Just we have to, he's got to be tighter all around the field.
For about 80 minutes of the match, though, a clean sheet for you. And not only were you making the saves, but it seemed like the team was clearing a little bit more effectively on restarts and giving you the opportunity to, you know, to organize the team defensively.
Yeah, I mean, it's nice. I have my own freedom to sort of organize the team in the back and I guess just not call the shots, but sort of from the field, make decisions about whether we're going to play long or play short, and see, it worked out today.
Late in the second half, though, you were able to serve a ball really long downfield to find Duke, who put a nice touch on it to get it over the keeper and into the goal. How much pride do you take in your ability to really boot the ball downfield and put your team in good position offensively?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like it's one of my strengths, being able to play the ball long and be accurate with the ball, but gotta give my credit to Duke. If he doesn't get on the end of that ball, it's just another drop kick. So props to him.
And how does the team take, you know, the positive feeling of a win? It was definitely hairy in the last couple minutes there, but still 3 points for Penn finally, and get ready for another tough match on Sunday.
Exactly, you just said it. 3 points for Penn, so you know I would like a clean sheet, like one goal, but you know 3-2 wins, a 3-2 win, same as a 7-0 win. So I'll take it. 3 points.